welcome back, Ox Survival.
Oh, survival or anti-survival.
Where Bigfoot's loom.
Yeah, what was the dealio with
that? What is with
that?
This trike, dude? He's stuck in here.
We don't want to hit him because he'd start destroying everything.
He's not destroying the house, right? No.
No. Why does he have, look, why does he have a heart over top of him?
Because that means he's boosted by a companion around here.
Oh,
see how R2 are boosted?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna make something before we go on our adventure. Oh, look, guys, we made the jars. Look, water jars.
Time.
We could only make three with what we had, but we made three. I'm gonna make a secret surprise right now. Something I unlocked that I didn't tell you.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going out and killing this guy out here then while you're doing that.
All right, sounds like a plan to me.
I like killing things. I just gotta increase my... Get out of here. Was that a joke, son?
And this? This. Oh.
I hope you're making me a parasol or...
You found me out.
Oh. Hey. You're making me an umbrella. Ella. Surviving with my umbrella, Ella.
Alright. Wow, that's gonna use
it. These dinosaurs. Oars.
This is gonna be fun!
Oh no.
Alright, we're good.
Narco berry juice.
It's a narco tranquilizer berry juicy.
Drink it! We're having a party tonight. I wanna start it off by you having a sip. So where are we going? Are we going to triangle across the agua? Oh, I just... What the heck?
What?
I just went up and...
Where'd you go?
No, and I just leveled up. But
you
it didn't
did?
Go... Blah!
I'm getting close. See, as we craft through the night, you guys, it... Last episode, when we left off, I was like halfway and it got me up to like 80%. Crafting does a lot for you.
What's in your hand? I don't trust you. Get it? Did you make some sort of scope? Did you make a scope?
What?
Dude, you know
I'm not gonna do anything.
Look at that thing, dude. Is that a Magnum in your pocket?
It's
or
a simple pistol.
Jeez Louise.
This is the first gun we can make after the flare gun, but you have to unlock the flare gun to unlock this.
Dude, we gotta cross now. There's none of those crazy things. This is our only opportunity. But watch, remember Piranha.
Alright, Piranha time.
Yeah, come on Piranha, bring it.
No, don't bring it.
I don't care, bring it.
No, don't bring it, Piranha.
I'm sick of these piranha owning me now. I got like 180 on my melee.
Owning me pajamas.
Oh, you coming over here, piranha?
Nice.
How'd that work out for you, huh?
That was a mega piranha.
Yeah, how'd that work out?
That was a level 33 piranha.
Ah, you...
Yeah, there's a lot of piranha in these waters. Dangerous.
Yeah,
super dangerous.
You got a piranha coming towards you.
You think I do. Ow!
I told you.
Piranha in the backside. Get him.
Get out of here. You stupid piranha. Dude, I actually almost died from that, too.
Well, watch out for these guys. There's
what
some
guys?
Flyers right here.
I gotta eat.
Come on.
All right, all right, all right. What is that? What is that? Oh, that's you.
I'm trying to get some chitin off these guys. Kill these dudes.
Hey, you. Where did he go?
I killed the one. There were still two. Flying.
Hey,
whoa.
Arrow. That guy went flying in. Coming in for a landing. Ah, you. That
dude,
stupid thing.
He was buzzing your
I know. It's hard to hit them because they're all like...
Oh, right, dude, right over there. Right over there. That's what I was talking about with the glowing thing.
Oh, no.
You see what I mean?
It's a stink. That's a raptor. Is he coming after us, dude?
I wasn't kidding, dude.
Is that that is a raptor.
He's got the stink ball on him.
Dude, that's crazy. He's
that's
like
that's what I was talking about. He was like super powered.
Oh no no! Is he gonna run down here?
You have the melee to kill him, I think.
Oh, you caused it! You shot him!
Come on, turn around! We'll fight him together, dude.
Oh shoot!
That's the guy who killed me.
Okay, get a shot on him or something.
I got one shot on him.
Bone arrows. I think he's eating something right now.
Get a shot on him then.
I gotta get my bow. Why is my bow not on the ready? Okay, I can see him, dude.
That's what I was talking about. He has that weird red thing around him.
I think he's stuck, maybe, or I'm not hitting him, or...
Oh, meaty! Darn it!
Come on. Come on! Dude, I have no idea if I'm hitting him. Can you even see that?
I can see him.
Dude, were you able to actually even kill this guy?
No. I stayed away from him. He was scary. Geez.
I hit him because he's going all crazy. Come on. Super mega powered raptor. Dude, this guy is like beast mode powered.
Dude, I don't know what it is, but there's something about him.
Ugh. I'm putting all my arrows in before I go in with my other melee attack.
Well, yeah, don't go in before I got the gun out. I'm shooting him too with the crossbow.
Wow, dude, this guy takes a lot of arrows. That was my last arrow. I'm hoping he's you got your gun. Where are you?
I'm behind you. Hold on.
Hurry up, dude.
The guy owned me big time. I don't know what that is, but it's
I'm gonna
crazy.
I may die on this, but I'm gonna give it a good shot. I got 180 on my melee. My health isn't strong enough though. Are you ready?
Oh boy. Yeah.
Dude, you gotta get up here closer. He's gonna come after me.
Don't go after him yet. Hold on. Let me get an angle on him with the gun.
Oh, shoot! He's going after the other dude now. He's eating everything, dude. He's eating everything. Look at him. He's good. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus! Fast as heck! Oh, my God. Forget it. It's an alpha raptor. That's what it said. You were killed by an alpha raptor.
I'm gonna die, too. Okay, so that's what it is. That answers our question. It's an alpha raptor. Spawn on the lowest. No, the middle bed.
Wow, dude, not so cool.
So alpha raptor, dude.
Did you die too?
Oh yeah, I knew there was something special about him, right? Because he was glowing. He was glowing that weird red, you know.
Did you see his face was in here?
The trike.
Yeah.
Dude, that guy was no joke.
He's getting hurt a lot. Whoa, what is that? What is that all noise? There's a raptor right outside our gate, dude.
All right, let's
kill him. Two trikes attacking him.
Oh, they'll kill him. Pants.
Oh, shoot. Oh, they did? Did they get him?
Loves.
Where is he? Do they?
Pike. Oh, my feet.
Oh, yeah, they destroyed him, dude.
Oh, dude, my water jars are over there, too.
Yeah, we gotta go and get him.
Yeah.
That guy
should be gone because he's. did you search? Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Da-da-da. We gotta go. We gotta get it back from the Alpha Raptor, Super Mega Raptor.
I knew,
Raptor,
dude. I thought I was kidding about the red thing around him, right?
That dude is. Oh, dude. Are we gonna survive this?
Oh, wait, he's still there, dude.
Well, how are we gotta get our stuff, man.
Let's go try it.
Hey.
If we can sneak around. Dude, Alpha, dude, I was shooting him with the gun. I don't know if I was hitting him because he's so fast. That's what's the other thing I was saying. They're really, really fast. Looks like a lot of spitters over there now, too.
Come on.
Oh, I can see my backpack even though the rocks haven't spawned in. You guys see that right straight ahead?
Oh, shoot. There's a piranha coming. No. No.
Oh.
Ow, dude.
Oh, jeez. He's on the shore, dude.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to... Oh, my goodness. Whoa. He killed me again.
Oh, no. He's coming out here?
Dude, he's so powerful.
Dude, did you go up on shore?
Oh, my God.
Why am I... Can't I get up here?
Uh-oh. It is not allowing me to spawn back on their other one.
Oh, come on. Stupid rocks. Let me up here. Oh, my gosh. I can't get up here.
Are you gonna die?
No, I'm just... Oh, jeez, Luis, Papa Cheese. Just, it's right there! I can walk up that ledge!
Papa
I need to get up
Cheese.
So I can... Did you go on the shore, or were you in the water?
I wasn't on the actual shoreline. I was still in the water, just shallow. I was trying to get my breath.
Oh, jeez.
This thing is not letting me spawn in our normal place, I think, because we just spawned on there.
I don't see how that's possible, but...
Well, why isn't it letting me spawn on there, then?
Oh, jeez. I don't know. I'm in focus mode, dude. I'm still over here.
Oh, no. Why can I not... It's not letting me... This is ridiculous. No, come on. Are you serious? Are you serial? Where was that before? Straight up north? That's going to take me forever to get there.
No, don't go...
Dude, I can't spawn.
It might be the server lagging. Hold on, I'm like 5 feet from my pack. Just give me one split second, dude.
Don't die from the Alpha Raptor.
I'm out of here.
Did you get it?
Yes. I'll take my chances with Piranha, dude.
Those things almost destroyed me. Holy I didn't bring cow. Any... Unlike you, I didn't put any like
armor?
Stuff on. No,
well, I put some armor and brought a pike.
Yeah, no, I just like, hey, let's go for a run.
Like, just in case, I'm like, maybe it might be a good idea because we got to cross the piranha-infested fields. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, so it's true. It's an alpha raptor. Then I never got to read his name because he insta-killed me when I first saw one way down there.
Well, we put in a million arrows in him, and then I piked him like a bunch of times, but he went through me very quickly.
Maybe
though.
He needs like an RPG or something.
Yeah, he needs like, we need some sort of assault rifle just
I wonder how rare they are, because that's the second one I've seen. So we've seen two Alpha Raptors and a Bigfoot.
That's
Bigfoot
right.
Time in the city.
Bigfoot.
Can you still not spawn in on that thing?
Nope. Oh. There,
maybe
I can
the
get
trike
it.
Is in the way.
No, I can get it now. I think it's timed.
Yeah, maybe.
You die too much. You just can't come in.
Dude, there's so many trikes here.
Trike time.
Oh, no. What is that guy doing? Get away from the house, dude. Is that
Which
trike
guy?
Mad at you?
Don't do it. Don't fight. Are they going to fight? You want to fight? Fight me. Oh, there's two little douchers over here, dude.
I'm gonna try and help this guy get out. If I break this rock without hitting him,
yeah,
I should be able to help him get out. And I'll just build another wall there.
What is that? Da-na-na-na.
Don't stick your head over here, dude. I'm just trying to break the rock to help you.
Help is on the way.
Turn around! Turn around!
Turn around!
That way!
Every now and then I get a little bit.
Please don't walk! Not this way! Dude, you big douche! Dude!
Oh my god, he's fully in here now. Congratulations, Meaty.
We can't fight him because of all these other guys.
Oh, I know. They'll come in here,
they'll destroy the camp.
Great. Well, we have a trike with us now.
Well, he was messing up the other part.
Here, look, I've got a special trike, anti-trike.
No pike for the trike.
No pike for the trike.
Dude, look at, they're all trying to get in here now.
Yeah, why? Look at how many there are, though.
I wonder if I put those wood spikes out here and they get hurt, are they going to get mad at me?
No.
Putting wood spikes out?
Why would they? That's ridiculous. It's their own stupidity.
You get out of here. Get. Hey, look me in the eye.
Why don't you look me in the eye? Talk to me! Don't be so rude! Oh, you think the other ones will come in here?
If we fight this guy, dude, they will start hitting and they will... The very first time I played Ark, I pissed off a trike and he just pummeled my house. Pummeled it!
Oh, man.
I wouldn't have that pike in your hand, dude. You're going to destroy this whole place.
Just what I do with him. I do that right in his face and I get him right there. Was that you?
Yeah.
Sorry, dude. Hey, no.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Wait, I gotta change.
Just keep going like that. I didn't know you could hold it down. I was always jamming it. You can just hold it down in a constant.
Really?
Constant spikes.
Constant time. What do I need for this fight, man?
Dabber, 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 I'm a slabber, I'm a slabber, da-da-da-da-da.
Repair this. Wow, dude.
Why don't you repair this? So delicious. So delicious.
Oh, you gotta repair that over there. Gotcha.
I gotcha.
Put this away. I'm surprised I'm not encumbered. Why are you so encumbered?
What you got on?
I got an extra pike.
Should I waste my time going over there or just build new stuff?
No, he's gone. He's gone.
What? Yeah, but I don't know if I can get my stuff, though. My stuff is probably decomposed.
Maybe, but I mean, he is gone. Because he ran down the beach. Like, I saw him run away. That's when I went up there. That's my chitin. Okay, so leggings. Shirt. This stuff did. Oh, it must have been him that did all the damage to it, because they damaged my equipment pretty good. The stuff we just built.
All the stuff, like the armor.
Yeah, he took him down almost to half.
Dude, he's not gone. He's still around there. I can see him.
Are you sure? No, seriously. I really saw him run down the.
Yeah. Well, it's either him or a completely new glowy dude. Oh, shoot. I got to go kind of towards him, too, to get my satchel.
Hey, look at this, Trike. I'm cooking some of your friends right now.
No, I don't want that.
Maybe you can get out of our camp!
All right, where did he kill me? Up near the rock over here?
This guy is a giant doucher. I broke a wall for you.
Dude, I don't remember where we were to get this guy.
Straight across, and then... are you over there right now?
Yeah. I don't know where my thing is, though. My bag around here? Anyone see a Dolce & Gabbana bag?
Dolce & Gabbana.
Come on there, friends.
I want to shoot some. Oh, I'm going to try this.
Get out of here, you stupid things. Get out of here. Jesus.
Wow. That wasn't bad. I don't know if it was a... If it was a two-shot or a one-shot.
What the deuce? Where is my satchel? I'm over here, dude. I can't remember where
you were in a little bit farther than me, so...
Oh, is this it? Yes!
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
You are good, sir.
Nice. I'm getting the heck out of here.
You should.
Yeah, I should.
I'm going to test my pistol again.
Stuff here. I got all my stuff. Okay, I'm getting this Samji's heck out of here.
Alright, this pistol's a two-shot on the spitters?
Yeah. Which isn't really that good, considering my...
Oh, I just one-shotted this dude in the face when he got closer.
Okay,
maybe it's short range, it does more damage. Dude, I want to shoot a trike.
Dude!
Well, that one guy is making me mad! He's inside our place! Rude.
Come on, get me back here before the piranha come.
Piranha.
Not even looking at him.
We could range these guys? Could we, like... Oh, no, he's over... Oh, I could open the gate. Maybe he'll go out. He went all the way around to the gate now.
Open the gate. Dudes aren't going to go anywhere.
Dude, I hope that they don't get in a fight.
Don't worry, they'll die.
Dude, get around him. Come on, Trike, this way. Oh, he's coming. Dude, trike! You are stupid! This is the dumbest trike in the game. See this giant doorway here? Yeah, come on. Come on, little fella! Come on, you can get your fat head! Oh, I'm gonna shoot him right in the backside, dude.
Just a little spitter. Are you really gonna go after this?
Trike, the gates, the floodgates are open, my friend.
Oh, no, 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 the trike hit me. Oh, I mean, I hit the trike by accident, I think.
Don't come back to camp if you did.
No, I think it's okay.
Dude, this guy's gonna walk in here now. All right, he walked the other way. It's about time for Trike City, dude.
Oh, man. I'm going after this, dude.
Dude, you know what? You don't belong in our camp!
Got him. Done.
Is he boosted? He's not boosted right now.
I can kill those chubby guys boosted fairly easily now.
Which ones?
You know, the big chubby-looking bears?
Eaters? We have an issue with this guy. I opened the gate and he walked back this other way.
Come on, friend.
That's what he did last time. Put his head in the fence.
And that he's not... Man, he's going both sides. He's not even...
He's such an idiot. So
he goes this side.
You don't walk over there in this gate. You get back. Get back.
God. This guy's not very smart. Come on, fella.
Come on, right out this way.
Yes, no, don't turn more,
Walk, walk. Walk!
No! Oh.
What the deuce?
So dumb.
Get out of here! Get out of our camp!
No wonder they went extinct. Hey?
Do you see me? I have a Colt 45 in my hand. Yeah, exactly. No wonder. Ridiculous. Look at that big gun.
Those guys are horrible. Not so smart, are they?
This guy is one big dummy. If I shoot him in the eye... Oh, he almost tried to bite me. Shoot him in the eyeball. You know, Junior's looking at him like, should I go for it?
I'll bite him if you won't.
Dude, just walk out the gate. Is this gate too small for him? Oh, there's another one trying to come in too, dude. This isn't good.
Oh yeah, look at that. They all want it.
This is the first time in a long time that they've That guy, what he did was he glitched. He glitched through this rock right here.
Yeah, yeah.
He walked up this rock and around that first wall and got stuck right here.
Come on, dude.
Don't let that female in that's out there.
Yeah, we should let them both in.
No. It'll completely destroy the camp. Like it'll be done.
Yeah, but he's not destroying anything. I know.
Trust me, it'll happen. It'll be like dunzo. It'll be like 10 days
worth
of work.
I'm watching. I'm hoping that this...
I'm gonna shoot him.
Don't do it. You'll die.
Look at him. He's an idiot. It's like he's on... He just pooed.
Oh, dude is not even welcome in here, and he's pooing in there. I think his mate is out here, eh?
Yeah, and she's trying to get in, too.
Yeah, he should be coming out. Come on!
Maybe that thing is too small for him or something.
Look, she's walking. Okay, I gotta close
the gate.
Don't
let her in, yeah.
Oh, I know. She wants in. We can't let her. Oh, dude, in the one time, honestly, he just went pure center on that gate.
Oh my gosh. Let's kill a turtle.
Are you gonna kill one of those turtles?
No, I shot it up. Dude, way over there to see if it would work.
This guy right here. Oh, it did work.
Did it hit him?
Yeah, I hit him in his bum though.
Out of ammo.
Yeah. How do you like the pike?
You giving him the pike or what?
Yeah. I want to see how strong my own attack is. Oh, wow, nice. Dude, I killed that guy mad quick.
So you're ranking up that thing is good. Oh, he gave us some carrots.
Yeah, I still need better health, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh.
But, I mean, really, the health, it goes down fast regardless, right?
Yeah, It would just be nice to have a buffer.
Oh my
gosh,
I was carrying the crystals with me over there.
What are you doing? Why would you bring the crystals?
I didn't mean to.
Oh, matey.
All right, you guys. We're gonna have to deal with said trike over here hanging out in camp for a while. See, if these guys weren't around, I'd try and sneak attack him and tame him, right?
But his lover's out there. She'd get all feisty.
She'd get all butthurt.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you guys. We'll catch you next episode.
Later.